Adrianna's laying on a yoga mat with this beautiful blue sparkly blanket folded over just to provide some extra comfort. She said she got this yoga blanket on sale for $10 because a store closing. Those are definitely a bit harsher than the last brush, but I think it'll be easier to get more paint this way. Just Probably can't see on camera, but Adrianna keeps getting a ton of chills and goosebumps. Okay, I found this image of a black panther, and I'm going to do my very best. Just following my intuition here. I really want to see how this turns out, so I'm just gonna go for it. Here. Time to sticks into something else. So that's what we're gonna do. I think since this is like a black gray, I'm gonna get some silver paint and make it a little bit more sparkly and sweet. I've also been seeing a lot of those photos of people's auras and how beautiful those photos turn out. So I might do something along those lines. Just feeling Adriana's aura right now. To me, it feels like a sunset. Mixing these bright colors and drawing really smooth circles in the center of her back. Remember those spinning paint activities that used to do in the early 2000s? I think spin art is kind of what this is reminding me of. Those were so fun. I'm just gonna get messy here. Just really use my fingers. Just smush it all around. just a quick, nice massage that'll hopefully feel good after lying in the same position for so long. Thank you all so much for watching this video. I really appreciate all of your support, and I had so much fun doing this today. I always look forward to seeing what you all have to say in the comment section. This towel.